All right.
What do we do today?
So we got a little MIS bunionectomy held in place with a little K-wire, percutaneous hammertoe repair, and our classic minimally invasive bunion surgery. Whoa.